We're here at the flying field with Neil, Senior Product Manager for Flight Power Batteries, to talk about their new Eon X series. Neil, what is it about the Eon X series that makes them so special?
Well, Bill, Flight Power's new Eon X packs have been designed so that they can still deliver their maximum rated discharge currents even after an extended period of use. The new formulation that's been used in here has been designed so that you see no noticeable drop-off in performance even after up to 100 flights.
Wow, did you say 100 flights?
That's correct. After 100 flights, these packs should still be able to deliver the amount of punch as when they were brand new.
That's phenomenal. I noticed that Flight Power has two different series of packs, the Eon X series and the Eon X Lite series. Can you tell me the difference between the two packs?
That's correct. The Eon X Lite packs are designed for 25C continuous discharge ratings, and they're really intended for applications where weight and size is very critical, but you don't necessarily need the highest powered pack that you can get. The regular Eon X line is rated for 30C discharge, and it's intended for applications where you really need to get as much power as you can out of a LiPo battery.
Sounds fantastic. Sounds like Flight Power is really onto something. Anything else that separates them from the competition?
All Flight Power packs are built with genuine Deans plugs pre-installed. We do that for plug-and-play reasons. It's just easier. And it just so happens that the Deans plugs are the most commonly used plugs in electric flight today.
Wow, they sound like fantastic batteries, Neil. I'm going to have to check them out. In the meantime, let's go flying.